You'll never stop us. You don't know what's happening. And you can't even tell. You don't even know what's happening to your house. Yeah. You will never figure out. And you, and there's no way you can stop us. You can never stop us by our evil plan. Me. It's not. I'm not alone. I have a helper. And that's right. Your house is sinking in mud. And how will you stop us? Never. I never stop because I'm
I'm Jesse the Rabbit, and all of our evil plans work.
Mom Leanne and her two kitty cats, Kitty Cat and Socks, came home and got ready for bed. Mom Leanne tucked in Kitty Cat and then tucked in Socks. And then Mom Leanne went to sleep. Suddenly, the kitty cats realized that something was wrong. The two Mrs. Frisbees were in their house playing some music. After they played their music, they decided to have some dinner. Then they thought that they'd better Then they decided to smell a flower, but it was stinky. After that, it was time for bed. Suddenly, the two Mrs. Frisbees smelled danger.
Danger! Danger! Danger!
And it smelled like
mud!
So they decided to head to the higher ground in the living room.
Okay, I throwed mud on your house because I wanted to, and I am evil, and besides, the mud I throwed on all over the house and inside the house, all over you, you will never escape because it's so sticky. but you can never, ever.
But how could you? Never. I don't think so. Minion!
I'm Jesse the Robber, and no one can stop us from thinking you.
Thomas, I'm coming tomorrow.
Who let the dogs out?
Was nice, the party was pumping.
Hey-ya.
And everybody having a ball.
E-I-O.
Until the fellas started name calling.
E-I-O.
And the girls respond to the call. I have a poor one shout out. Who let